$50,000 is up for grabs for dozens of schools across the country competing to design the next Vans tennis shoe. The money would go toward the winning school's art department, most of which are not funded. For one local school, they're close to taking the top spot. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more from Eastern High School.
Vans tennis shoes have been popular since the 1960s. Kids today still wear them. Now the Vans company is encouraging students to excel in their art and in business with a competition they've launched. And Eastern High School is at the top of the class.
We just kind of hope from the beginning that our designs will get us this far in competition, and we are truly happy that our hard work has paid off.
But the ultimate payoff, $50,000 for their non-funded art program. They're close to getting it with these intricate designs.
Here's the music shoe, you have the art shoe, the action sports, and then the local flavor.
The shoe competition asks schools' art programs to create four categories of designs for Vans. There's a winner for each region, and Eastern is currently second in the Southeast. Students say it's been a tough process of brainstorming, sketching.
And basically, after we get all the concepts together, we put them up on like big poster boards and we switch around different designs until we come up with the perfect fit.
A fit on a small canvas that has curves, seams, and shoelace holes. But their eye for detail has gotten national attention.
This is my first year in drawing, so this is a lot of confidence all at once because I didn't really think I could draw at first, and now it's kind of like, oh, hey, guess what? Now you have national people watching you.
And the interpretation of each design by the national judges is taking steps towards a win.
That's the beautiful thing about art and these shoes in general, is the fact that even if they don't per se know exactly what we're trying to say, they can make their own interpretations, see their own meaning, and find their own just joy in seeing these shoes and how great they are.
Eastern has come close to taking the prize before, but just missed it.
In fact, we're the only school in the nation that's made it for the past 3 years, so that's been quite an honor in itself.
So the kids have obviously done their part and done it well. Now they're asking for the community's help. They need more votes to move from second into first and be a finalist for $50,000. Here at Eastern High School, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
We wish them luck. Thanks, Ann. The students are also designing a skateboard in the competition that could earn them as an extra $10,000. If you would like to cast your vote to help Eastern represent Louisville in the National Vans Competition, just go to our website. We've set up a slide of the shoes and a link to cast your vote. Just go to the WLKY.com area and look in the top story section of our homepage.